A pulsar is a rapidly spinning neutron star, which is the small, incredibly dense remnant of a much more massive star. A teaspoon of matter from a neutron star weighs as much as Mount Everest, and a neutron star is so compact that a ball about 15 miles across contains more matter than our sun. Neutron stars spin between 7 and 40,000 times a minute and form with incredibly strong magnetic fields. Rapid spin and intense magnetic fields drive powerful beams of electromagnetic radiation, including gamma rays. As the pulsar rotates, these beams sweep the sky like a lighthouse. To a distant observer, the pulsar appears to blink on and off. Pulsars slow down as they age, but some of the oldest pulsars spin hundreds of times a second. Each of these millisecond pulsars orbits a normal star. Over time, the impact of gas pulled from the normal star has spun the pulsar up to incredible speeds. This accretion may be the cause of their weaker magnetic fields. Despite this, these pulsars also emit gamma rays.
Gamma rays are the highest energy form of light.
There's the light we see with our eyes, but there are lots of other types of light. Gamma rays are the most energetic form of light, the most powerful.
Gamma rays are the part of what we call the electromagnetic spectrum, which starts in radio at very long wavelengths, goes through optical, then through X-rays, and then gamma rays are the very highest energy form of that type of radiation.
The reason that it's important to look at the high energy gamma rays is that many objects, the most violent and some of the most interesting objects in the universe, emit most of their light in this high energy gamma ray part.
And the only thing that can generate gamma rays are incredibly violent events, incredibly energetic events, and we're talking stars exploding and neutron stars with really strong magnetic fields and really exotic and strange objects like that.
It's like a Christmas tree. It's shining and it's flaring and there are eruptions every day.
Gamma ray bursts being an example, something that for a brief instant of time outshines the entire rest of the universe.
These are the biggest explosions in the universe.
The Fermi Gamma Ray Space Telescope is a powerful space observatory that opens a wide window on the universe. Gamma rays are the highest energy form of light, and the gamma ray sky is spectacularly different from the one we perceive with our own eyes. With a huge leap in all key capabilities, Fermi is enabling scientists to observe some of the universe's most powerful phenomena, including supermassive black holes, pulsars, and gamma ray bursts, which briefly outshine whole galaxies. Fermi has two instruments for observing gamma rays. Its Large Area Telescope, or LAT, maps gamma rays over the entire sky every 3 hours and is Fermi's main detector. The other instrument is called the Gamma Ray Burst Monitor, or GBM. It looks for spectacular flashes of gamma rays from, among other things, the birth of black holes far across the universe.